The bandits had pitched camp in a nearby wood. Spirits buoyed by the wine they'd stolen from the cloister cellar, the brigands had not posted sentries.
Another round! To the sisters!
Neve's soldiers were eager, insistent. The desecrators would be punished. Yet only the Queen could order the assault.
High time we put these strays on a leash,
spat the Queen, spurring her horse.
To arms! Follow me!
Tankards clattered to the ground as the strays reached for their weapons. The brigands would not even fathom giving up without a fight.
Is late again. Got a death wish? To lamb, the shank.
One bolt's all I need.
Bigger they are, easier they are to target.
Regroup! Gonna pass me those lovely earrings, or do I tear them off myself?
Give me a time.
Stick 'em up! High as the clouds! Now!
Arbalist, at your command.
You can pay the toll in one of two ways, in silver or in blood.
We must trust each other.
This harvest, we'll be reaping black clad heads.
Thing about slings, they hide well.
My spirit's willing and how, but these damn boots are killing me.
Hey!
The Queen's company defeated the bandits and recovered the loot. Silver chalices, reliquaries lined with mother of pearl, gold embroidered robes.
The priestesses would be grateful to have their treasures returned, Your Grace. They would pray ardently for your victory.
Reynard opined.
Yet, you could also keep the silver, expend it on the war effort. And who's to say which, prayer or coin, would be more useful?
Hard times the realm now endures,
the Queen said, after a pause.
Yet this can't justify a lapse in principles. No. We must defend them all the more.
Meave ordered everything returned to the priestesses. All of it, down to the last gulden. Moved by the Queen's gesture, some of the novitiates joined Meave's ranks, aiming to bring succor to any Lyrian wounded in battle. Queen and company rode off, with no gold to show for their toil. but most certainly richer in spirit.
You can bind a rabid dog, tie his four legs together, but you'll not stop him from lashing out and biting! Aroo! You've best... Sure, you can...
Majesty, you return. Our prayers have been answered. Militale will not forget your sacrifice, nor will her faithful servants.
Thank you, Your Majesty, on our own behalf and on that of our pilgrims.
You can try to win them all, but you won't.
Give me a time. Arbalista, your command.
Tell me you jest.
Should have listened to me, old lady.
this harvest, we'll be reaping black clad heads.
Left, right, left, right.
A lesson in humility coming now.
Her Majesty knows what she's doing.
There is ever time for prayer, even as war rages all around. Saw bandits on thy road round on. Those that call themselves the Strays.
Those bandits, dressed as demons they was, horns on their heads and pig snouts instead of noses.
Across this bridge here, then ride on straight as piss. An arrow. I'm bringing honey for the groom and his lovely bride. May their new life prove at least as sweet.
Queen rides her there. The Queen. She'll smite the bandits. Save us, one and all. Air smells of smoke. Bites at me eyes. Strays have set something else ablaze, I wager.
Left, right, left, right.
Arbalist at your command.
I'm coming. As is not to reason why.
Give me a tie.
Her Majesty is exceptional.
Arbalista, your command.
Returned. Welcome her we must. Tribute in hand.
Meave's ear suddenly caught brisk music and voices raised in song. She had no doubt. A wedding ceremony had just begun in a hamlet just off the high road. When the bride's father spotted the royal retinue, he rushed up to beg the queen to bless the newlyweds. Meave obliged cordially. Encouraged, the father boldly invited Meave and her court to join in the festivities.
You do us a right honour, my lady. And your men would bolster their strength afore to march ahead. We beg ye, eat, drink and rejoice with us.
I haven't slippers to dance in, but I trust I'll manage somehow. Lead on, good man.
The nuptials took place in the shade of a vast oak tree. Then the newlyweds and their guests walked in procession to a barn adorned with flowers. An uproarious celebration ensued. As she watched her soldiers dance shoulder to shoulder with peasants, Meave felt a surge of pride at being their queen. The heart of Lyria. It beat most powerfully here, not in the gilded halls of palaces. Suddenly a cry went up as strange armed men rushed into the yard.
There's the lass! Grab her!
Before anyone could stop them, the bandits took the bride and fled into the woods. The drums and fiddles, suddenly silenced, were now replaced by weeping, moaning, angry calls for pursuit. Deep grief upon his face, the host turned to Meave with a plea.
We'll not leave you wanting, good man,
shouted the queen, slipping her feet into her stirrups.
Follow me! Here!
The earth trembled beneath the weight of horse and hoof. Tankards laid out for a midnight toast to the bride and groom clinked prematurely in the quake, and the Lyrians charged forth into the dark wood.